guys. This is Marius from the melodic death metal band Night Rage. Actually, I'm about to show you how to play the first song from our first album called Sweet Vengeance, the song called The Tremor. So I'm about to break down every riff. I'm going to play this song in its entirety, and then I will break down the riffs in slow speed and in normal speed. I want to say some things like what I'm using, what kind of gear I'm having. I have this ESP guitar. I'm using Eclipse. That is a really nice guitar, really light and easy to play. I love it. And actually, I'm using Elixir strings. I'm endorsed from Elixir strings. Really good strings. They last more than other strings. You know, they're really good. Also, I'm using those pickups, Seymour Duncan Blackouts. I'm in love, you know, because they have, at the same time, they have a great output, high output, but they have the melodic sensibilities of a passive pickup, for my taste. I want to say also that we're tuned in C, two steps lower. So from E string is C, F, A sharp, D sharp, G and C open strings. And also I want to mention something, I want to say something, that this video is kind of an advanced level video, so check it out, and I hope you guys like it.
I'm gonna go get some more.
guys, that was the Tremor. I hope you guys enjoy it, and stay tuned because I'm gonna play more songs. I'm gonna show you more songs in the following weeks. So stay tuned. Metal Over.